So, it's been a while. I've just been like really busy. But like, if this is gonna go anywhere, I have to make it a priority, you know? So, I just woke up. Today I'm off. I have a few things to do. I have a virtual doctor's appointment. And then I gotta go get my cooch waxed, and then I gotta go get my nails done. So, yeah. Come along for the vlog. I'm so fucking tired. I got home at like after 2 a.m. I went to bed at like 4, and now I'm awake. I work nights, and I always regret making appointments in the morning. Always. Oh, and then I'm gonna vlog again tomorrow because tomorrow I have to drive all the way downtown Toronto for my dermatologist appointment because my skin has not been cooperating with me, so we need to fix that. So I'm just gonna take this appointment and then I'm gonna get ready because I gotta shower and shit. Only shower before your wax. Just be courteous to your waxers and maybe don't go there after you've been to the gym or any like vigorous movement. Okay? I'll see you when I'm getting ready. I don't know, it's kind of gloomy. So I can't wear like a cute summer outfit, but whatever. I'm just wearing my TNA mega sweatpants and the Butter Limit zip up. And then for shoes, I'm just gonna wear my New Balances. I'm actually going back to unplug my fan because something tells me that if I don't do it, my entire house is gonna burn down. So I just came back inside to do that. Hi! It's literally 1:30. I should have already been gone. It's supposed to take me exactly 30 minutes to get there. So, coochie wax, nails, and I need a refill. Well, not refill, but I need to pick up my prescription. Also, I want to try the Billie Eilish perfume. When I was there at Shoppers Drug Mart, the lady said they don't have any testers. How do you not have a tester? And can't you just make one? Like, just open the box. Anyways. I'm here! Time to get my fucking cooch waxed. This is gonna really fucking hurt, but it needs to be done. The maintenance needs to be done. I'll see you when I'm done getting my skin ripped off. Okay? Bye. The next entire clip, I have something on my forehead, and I don't know how to edit it out, so I'm gonna have to live with it, and y'all are gonna have to live with it. Okay, so you don't need to tell me. Okay? So the wax is done. It wasn't too bad. So now I'm as smooth as a dolphin. And next is our nails. I'm definitely gonna be late. My appointment is for 2:40. And it's fucking like 2:27, so. Wow, there's three M&Ms in this. There's three M&Ms. Do better, M&M. Do better. Honestly, I should have known better. I don't know why I thought a Brazilian wax at 2 o'clock in Richmond Hill and a nail appointment at 2:40 in Woodbridge would work. My nail lady said to get there as soon as possible. I'm just a dumb bitch. But I also am just a girl, you know? I can only do what I can. I'm just a girl. And I just girl. I'm a girl who girls. And I don't know what to tell you other than that. I gotta go, I'm here. I'll see you when my nails are done. We're done our nails. I always get OPI, put it in neutral. Well, I get gel. And then the polish is OPI, put it in neutral, shellac. So that way, it's the color of my nail bed. So when it grows out, my nails don't look crazy. Isn't it like so cute? I love them. Now I'm gonna go back home because I have laundry to do, but I'm hungry. So the Tim Hortons Blackberry sparkling drink is literally addicting. I left out when I came to Tim Hortons, there was nobody in the line. I don't understand, it happens everywhere I go, it doesn't matter. If the place is empty, as soon as I fucking walk inside and make an order, there's a fucking line behind me. Everywhere I go, it doesn't matter. The pharmacy, a restaurant, the movies, it doesn't matter. There's nobody there. Oh, no line? Okay, I'm gonna go here. Literally, as soon as I do it, everybody and their mother is in line. I don't get it. It's a phenomenon. Oh, yeah, tomorrow I also have to go to the mall. I have to go to Von Mills. I need a dress and I need heels. But honestly, I'm probably just gonna go to Urban Planet because I'm not trying to spend, like, over $100 on this outfit. Like, it's just not gonna happen.
I bet you could guess who ended up spending $100 on the outfit. Yeah.
Dude, I made a TikTok and I was like, you know, it was just a lighthearted, oh, I'm just a girl TikTok. You know, like a lot of girls say, like, you know, I'm just a girl, that's it. Like, don't ask me to do anything. Like, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just a girl. I'm just living. I'm just existing. Like, I made a lighthearted TikTok saying I'm just a girl and some fucking dumbass was like, let's not infantilize ourselves. Like, let's use our noodle, because I know damn well you know what the fuck I mean. Like, why are we talking about infantilizing ourselves? Like, are you good? People on the internet are fucked. Like, you literally can't post anything. Obviously, I don't mean I'm a little girl. Like, let's put our thinking caps on. This is superior, and I don't want to hear otherwise. I'm back home. I'm alone. There's nobody here. I forgot I have to renew my prescription. I'm here. I'm gonna pick up my prescription. And then I'm gonna go home. Okay, bye.